The Attorney General of Oshogbo, Obajimo Oyetunji, has announced August 2 as the commencement date of the two-week Osun Oshogbo Festival and the other activities lined up to mark the event. A statement by Toye Arulogun, the managing consultant for the festival on Monday in Ibadan, quoted the traditional ruler as announcing that the festival will commence with Iwopopo, the traditional cleansing of the town. The festival is organized as the annual sacrifice to the Osun River goddess, a 600-year-old international heritage.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.